Hey folks, I'm Vixen. Today we're going to play a bit more RimWorld, Paladin Studio. And the last episode we're suffering a toxic fallout, so we'll probably need to stay indoor for the duration of this event. But meanwhile, let's just bring the time back to its regular flow. And we've got a bunch of people which are being frozen into these little ancient crypto sleep caskets here, which is going to save us a bit of food because we are actually not that high in food, I think. We've got a bit of rice here, we've got also a bit of meat, but it's not going to last us very long. I've got a bit of berries as well, so we might be able to survive a bit. Plus, winter is almost gone, so maybe it's going to be a bit easier to survive when it's going to be finished. And I was about to build something new here. I might want to make a door here. Let's just... which metal do I want to use? I've got very little things. I'm going to go with sandstone because this is the easiest thing together. But we'll see. So this area, I might want to make this area a prison, because the prison has always been too little, and I want to make this area the hospital again, so I can actually have an hospital somewhere. Still, we need to do a bit. So I might want to keep this place closed. I should have done a corridor in between. It would have been more logical, I think. Maybe I should do it. I should just... let's see. Sandstone walls, let's just build something like that, and I will ask them to make two doors. That way it will be easier to just go through without accessing the prison too much. Plus it's big enough for a prison. I'm going to spend a bit of resource though. I will need to dig somewhere to retrieve these. At some point I will need to dismantle this thing, but I don't think I've got anything which is going to enable me to do that. Smelter is not going. I could smelt this thing now. No, I cannot. I need to. Where was it? So, production. What was it? It's a machining table, I think. And I've probably got the component. Yes, I do. But I'm not sure it's a good idea. Because I'm still very short in energy. And even though I get a bunch of these, which are strangely placed, I will probably need to build more if I want to keep everything running. Because these batteries are filling. I need to finish this wall. But... okay, I don't have any sandstone around. So where could I dig? I think I was in need of a new space to actually make a new storage. I could maybe do it here and make an access or two here. It might be working fine. Let's just see. Plus, there is a bit of limestone around here as well. Let's just make a little... no. Let's see. I think I can probably do a door here. What do I want to do? Is the door in? What's going on with the RT? Let's just take a look. Needs cabin fever. Ah, the mood is still alright. And what's the walls about it? Oh. Why is he not being fixed? Anyway. It was a table. Okay, we'll see. It might... it's because maybe of the room, which is a bit strange. And I've got a bit of space here, which might be used for something else. I could even do the storage here. It's probably a bad idea, because if I make the prison here and I just store weapons here, it's going to be very, very bad. So I might want to just do it here. It would be better. So let's ask them for a door. Over there. Then when the door is done, I will dig a bit further, but I don't want to do it without the door, because it would just waste a bit of heat. And I want to keep this area at the right temperature if I want to have these things just growing properly. Okay, so who's the... Vanessa is the lowest morale, but Mipira is not really... Peresk is frozen, so she's not going to worry too much, and Kate is frozen either, so they're not really in trouble. I could froze Nehasi, maybe? I wonder. No, I don't think so, because Nehasi is quite good in every level here. He's really, really good. Okay, we do have the rooster and the ants, which are still alive. I've lost one, so I'm just checking. And for now, it's alright. Can I train the... It's done already. Okay. Alright, so from here... The prison is not really an emergency, that we still have Angie here. Which is being convinced to join, but not really ready to do so. I've got a bunch of beds to build. I'm really lacking sandstone right now, I should just dig through this area. But... I'm a bit worried that I would just decrease the temperature of this room. Let's just add them to dismantle the wall so I can actually retrieve this, maybe to make the door. Maybe not, because it's going to be not enough, but I need to make more clothes as well. And finally, just focus on the food, because this is the most important. Oh, we've got plenty of rice. We should be fine for now. CNA's cooking is definitely my job, but I'm sleeping, so let's just speed up a bit. Alright. Everything is working very slowly. I really need to add a bunch of other winterbine just to be sure. Because most of my energy is coming from the geothermal station here, but it would be nice to have a little bit more from these and these. I could add a bunch more here. Yeah. Definitely. Let's take a look. Are we advancing? Yes, yes, we are almost there with the ground penetrating scanner, so we might be able to actually begin to dig and get a good amount of materials. Still, I might want to check. I do have already the multi-analyzer, but do I need anything else to make the drill? I don't think I can know it already. Did I put a party spot somewhere? I'll just put it next to the table here. Can I make it bigger? No. Alright, let's just check again. So I was looking for... So the drill. I will need 3 components and 100 bits of steel. I'm not far from it, so it's going to be good enough, but I still need to know how much the scanner is going to take, because if I don't know where to put the drill, it will not work properly. And when I'm going to be done with the drill and the scanner, I might be able to begin to maybe build my own weaponry. I think I've got a table somewhere which is going to allow me to electric tailoring maybe, or something like that, to make better equipment, which is going to enable me to protect myself a bit better. I would definitely like to have a bunch of power armor and stuff to protect my colony. Okay, that door is not being built yet, and I'm not really the best miner around, so I'm not as good at it to do that. Okay, so in which direction could I dig? I could maybe remove this wall here and remove this one as well. Would make a little room. I don't know what I could put in there, but it could be useful in some ways. It's not really hot in there, but it is much better than outside. Oh yes, we got one of these. Let's hold this thing back. And we'll see all these as well. With a bit of luck, Lemmy is going to go back to a regular business. Let's just check on her. No, she's doing the smelting. I'm going to pause this. Let's suspend it. Alright. So she's going to be doing something else. Alright, let's cut the stone here. And we'll be able to make the door very, very soon. How much So now we're going to get from this 20. 20 should be well enough to finish the drumbeat. No, I need 25. But there is more. So I could just bring this thing back and definitely walk. I think I'm losing a bit of debris here. No, not so much. It's alright. And now we've got enough to make the door, so it's going to be... Oh, why are they doing this door and not the one I was asking for? Not cool. Because I think I asked a bit earlier about this one. So they're going to do these impurities. Okay, anyway, I'm not really in a hurry. It seems to me I'm not losing so much temperature here. Oh, solar flare. Oh! Crap. This is the walls that I can get. We're going to frost to death here, so I obviously need to make a fire. And let's see. Why do I want to make a fire? Because not all the space are going to be equal. I've got very little wood. I can make a bench, but it's not going to be enough to keep the crops, so I'm not sure I want to try to keep these. I might want to put... I could put one here, but it's not going to be enough to make the room hot enough. I can make three. I'll just make one here. I'm going to make one in the middle here, so I can eat the other room on the side as well. It's not going to be perfect, but it is better than nothing. And we'll try to retrieve the wood if we are able to before the... And the vets of solar flare are usually not staying too long around. Because we're going to lose plenty of degrees here. I might even want to ask everybody to just harvest these things. Because as we're going to lose everything, I might want to try to retrieve whatever can be retrieved. Yeah, there is a bunch here. Come on guys, hurry, because we're going to lose everything. Okay, good, we've got people which are dealing with that. The little we're going to be able to recover is going to be better than nothing. Oh, too late. Okay. Nothing is going to spoil here, it's going to be too... Okay, 9 degrees, and... It's not perfect, but it is better than nothing. I'm not even sure it's necessary to do this in this room because it's just already so damn cold. Okay, no good here. We've got still one day to survive until the beginning of the spring, which is still going to be very cold, but a bit less. Okay, so O is a go going. Else, asthma. No, seems to be alright for now. But it's not going to hold long. So the ant is still there. Alright. I need to find a better way to eat the base when I'm going to be out of energy. I don't really know how to deal with that, but... Okay, I think I've got plenty of people which are idle right now, because we actually cannot do anything else without the electricity around. Why is the parka? There must be something under it, because... No, it's the orbital trade beacon. It is not the parka which is lacking energy, it would have been strange. Okay, so as we've been losing everything, we might want to just begin to dig the area here so I can make a storage. It's going to eat everybody a bit. Just walking with a pickaxe. Oh, and we've got a prisoner which is not going to be feeling well here. So what I might want to do is to move... Nah, I cannot. I need to keep a fiora which I'm not going to be... Oh, what going on with the wood here? Ah, nothing. Ok. I think the flower are going to die. Probably because it's not going to be hard enough. It's not really really important because the flower are not going to feed us, but we're going to be soon in trouble here. I hope we're not going to lose the cow and the hen and the rooster. It would be very, very bad. If they were to stick around here, it would be better. Alright, so let's just speed up a bit. I cannot do much here. And hopefully these caskets are not working with energy, or I would lose two colonists here. When it's frozen, it's frozen. Oh, what's happening here? Slavla is ending. Very good. Let's just dismantle these fires quickly. I don't want to lose any wood. It's always important to have a bunch of these logs to keep us alive. Okay, so we should not lose anybody. Hopefully. Because heater are going to work again and the temperature is going to rise quickly. Let's just take a look. It is already zero here. Yes. Considering it's minus 46 degrees outside, it's just a very, very good temperature. Oh, there's no injuries. All right, and how is the go? Okay, everybody's fine. It's going to just increase now, so it's not going to be an issue anymore. Things are going to grow back again, and we'll need to... Not sure planting this thing. Oh, maybe we could do that. We obviously need to finish the door though, because the room is getting bigger and it's going to decrease the efficiency of the eater. Okay, we just need a bit of sandstone if possible. And we do have a bit of limestone though. I might want to use this one to make the door. It would be just faster. Let's just make it limestone. Let's just drifters, limestone blocks, and go. Do you have anybody which is going to deal with that right now? Maybe Nayasi? Yes, Nayasi is going to do it. So... Not completely though. Who's going to build it? Nicholas? No. Chida. Okay. And... Good. So I'm going to be able to remove this whole area, and I don't know yet what I'm going to do with it, but I could do maybe some kind of separate room for the comms and maybe other things. That could decrease the amount of heat I need in this area. New recruit again. Oh nice, it's Angie. Very good. I was worried it would be somebody which would just join us spontaneously, which is not always perfect. But Angie, I've been waiting for the recruitment of this character for a while, so she's very good at shooting, she's very good with animals, she's good at construction, and she's good at crafting, especially. This is the most important thing, because I don't really have a very good crafter. So let's just check out what's going on with Angie and what she's going to do right now. Oh, she's not being... come on, let's just wait for a sec. She's not being restricted to the safe area, so she's going to get outside, and it's a bad thing. Let's not do it. Meanwhile, let's just change a bit how she's going to work. Firefight, patient. No, she's very good at doctoring, she won't do it. Anyway, bed rest, important. Oh, what's going on with Nehasi again? Let's just check Nehasi quickly. Cabin fever, insulted. No impressive bedroom. Yes, I know, nobody has an impressive bedroom. These bedrooms are just very bad. 8 wizard table, wearing worn out apparel. Okay. nothing is going. But I think it's not going to go any lower. It was probably because of the room he was walking on. So we won't be in trouble until he's going to go back to this room and do it again. Still, let's just go back to the this panel here and let's just check some things. Watering, not if you're not obligated to. Cooking, nope. Hunting, you can do it if you want. 11 is quite a good score. And okay, we're going to keep at 3 because it's not an emergency, but constructing, she's very good, so I'm going to give her a little bit more of priority here. Repairing it also. Growing, not so much. Mining, not so much. Cutting plants, probably a bad idea as well. On the contrary, smithing, tailoring, is she any good with art? Not really. And crafting is definitely forte, so let's just go with that. Hauling, just keep it regular here. Cleaning, not really. And researching, not at all. Okay, so it should be working like that. With a bit of luck, she's going to allow us to make much more impressive stuff to sell to other people. And she might be able to... let's just check something. Is Lemmy as good as Angie? I'm not sure. Not really. So she might want to reduce a bit her priority and let Angie do things. So it's going to be working a bit better. Pretty cool. And I will need to get rid of a few people because I've got too many people. Kit and Pyrrha are really people I don't really want to have in my colony. So I could just give them melee combat stuff and let them just take the hit when we are going to be in trouble, we'll see. But frankly, they are just going to eat too much food and we don't have enough to sustain the whole team. There is too many people here. I just do prefer a smaller, more specialized team. Why is Angie sleeping here? It's a very, very bad idea. Do we have no bed which is not being... You know what? I'm just going to move one of these beds. So install some of these beds somewhere else, like maybe here. Yeah, might work. We're going to ask Angie to do it. So she will be assigned to this... Okay. Wake up. You don't want to sleep in the cold here. That's a very bad idea. Alright. And done. So now she has a bed. Much better than on the ground. Okay, so we need two doors here. And I will make the prison here. So this area is not anymore a prison, it's now going to be medical. And not a prison at all. Still, it's a very it's not really a good area. I might want to just make it a bit better. I'm going to probably remove this and put it somewhere else, like maybe in this room here, so I can put a table next to it. How much metal do I have? I've got 50 limestone. It's not really enough. I've got a bit more here, but I've got... I don't know, I could do it in limestone maybe. I need a table here. Let's take a look. So I want to make a table, but a small one, which I'm going to make in limestone here. Then we'll need to make a bunch of extra beds. So we'll have enough for this prisoner to sleep in. I might even want to make let's say, just a little bit of wool to separate the two area, to make an area where we're going to sleep, and another area where they're going to eat. Still, I don't want to make a door because it will not work if I do so. Right, so I was about to make a new storage area here. So let's make a stockpile in there. It's quite big, it will work perfectly. And if I do that this way, I will need to also make where was it? Make orbital trade beacon here, which will be. I'm going to make it here, so I can push a bit the thing on the right. Or maybe I could just do it. Ah, it's a bad idea. Let's just stop this madness and do it a bit more in the middle, because if I want to just push a bit the storage a bit further on the right, I might want to just do it here. Yes. Okay, good. And when I'm going to be done, I will just remove this area. I might want to just even remove a bunch more of these right now. I'm going to remove two blocks so I can make a proper wall. And I could do the same here as well. Hopefully nothing is going to break. I'm going to make this thing in probably in sandstone. Alright, let's just speed up a bit. So, food is growing again, which is quite good. It is the last day of winter. And everybody seems to be quite fine for now, so pretty good. Let's just unsuspend the bill here. And do I have any workbench to do other things? Let's take a look at the stone cutter table here. No, I've got stone blocks already, so let's just not do anything else. But can I craft a bunch of things? What do I have? I've got a bit of wark fur. I could do something, maybe. Maybe not a parka, because. But what could we do? A bunch of tuke could be useful. It's not going to cost me that much. At least not as much as a parka. And let's see, how much do I need? I need 25 to make a tuke. Nope. And how much do I have? Okay, I'm going to make two of these. Going to allow us to train a bit, and it will give us two brand new tuke to equip, maybe. All right, so we are almost done. How much are we? Okay, it's going to be done on the morning, I think, or almost at least. So we'll be able to. Oh, what's happening here? Mana break, Angie. Why is that? She was checking a room which was very bad. And she has serious cabin fever. I cannot do much because of the toxic fallout for now, but I will try to do better as we progress. And I might want to make a bunch of extra bed here and add a TV and maybe a monitor. Do I have the thing already? No, I don't have it, so I will need to research it. Because I need to be able to make better work on my wounded. I don't want to let them die. So, is she getting better? I did not do something very important here. So, let's go on the shuttle here. And Angie has no proper shuttle, so I need to change a bit the thing. So let's just do it that way. I'm going to add a bit of walk here. I'm going to add a bit more joy here and here. And let's just... For now it seems to be working properly. I don't really need to tweak it yet, but maybe at some point I will need to tweak the shuttle a bit. It's maintaining the colony pretty stable. And do I need to smooth the floor a bit? I did not check that so much, but it is important. Do I need to do it here? Slightly a bit, but not too much. Okay. Is there more space? Maybe here. Could be useful. And not here. It's done already. Same here. Oh, slightly a bit here. Might want to remove the snow as well. Okay, most of these rooms are already ready. Oh, yeah, we are done with that. Pretty good. Let's take a look at what we can do. So, what do I want to... The vital monitor, maybe, would be the wisest choice here, because I will need these very soon. Alright, let's do it. And let's take a look at what I need to do the scanner. Okay, so where is it? It should not be too far. Oh, it could be in Misk, maybe? Yes, it's a ground... Oh! Man enter pack. Okay, here they come. What do we have? Buffaloes! Amazingly cool. So, we might be getting a bit of food to finish the winter. So, hopefully, they're going to run around and they might get hurt with the traps. We might want to... is it this way? I'm going to go and flick this thing on. I'm very close, so it's going to be the best thing for me to do. I'll just go with home, and I'm going to ask my character to go and flick this thing on. Hopefully it won't disable everything. Alright, and I'm going to do the same for the second one. And then I go back in and hopefully it won't disable everything. Alright, back in. So this area is being used properly. I need to... Did I ask them to do the stockpile here already? Not yet. And let's just push a bit here, but not much further. Then I'm going to ask them to make a bit of walling. Sandstone ones would be probably better. Alright. Are the Muffalo already here? No, they're not. Are they going in? I think they, yeah, they do. And this one is going to finish badly, I think. Plus they might die because... Why are they not triggering the traps? Oh yes, they are. Not all the traps, but... Yes. It's probably working. They won't go much further, hopefully. Hopefully they won't destroy the turret as well. No, don't destroy the turret. Okay, done. Okay, so 1, 2, 3. Still, we've got enough time to do it because it's frozen already. We've got a bunch more. I don't think they're going to survive here because, you know, it's very, very cold out there and they might die pretty quickly. Unless they get in and just destroy my turrets. Old fire. I don't know if they're going to attack the turret, so I prefer be careful. Okay, a trap here. Ah, still, maybe I should just let them shoot. Let's see how they're going to handle that. It was not a very good shot. Okay, this one was good though. Come and finish him. Don't let it win. Oh crap, the turret is dead. Okay, it was a very bad move. Okay, dead. Alright. Bit more meat. And we've got 4 more of these guys. They might destroy both of these turrets if I'm not careful. And I might want just to not let them shoot. Don't know if they're going to attack it anyway. This one is not dead yet. I do believe that the call is going to take care of them. I'm not going to try to lose another turret. But there are 3 of these which are coming to us. And are they actually attacking the turret? I don't think so. So if we don't shoot on them, they won't be attacking the turret, I think. No, they won't. Oh, except there is another turret which is going to shoot them though. So let's just allow both of these turrets to shoot the same guy. Okay, 3 turrets should be able to shoot this. Still, there is another one. Cargo pods, pretty fine. Where are these things falling? Oh, nice. Still, not that far though. Okay, we are going to lose another turret, I think. Because 2 of these are going to be enough to destroy this. I hope the explosion is going to, yes, get them. Okay, so now we're in trouble because these lines are just too close to the... Yes, okay. Anyway, hopefully, thanks to the way I've been putting the lines, it's not really an issue. It was a, let's say, backup lines here. We'll need to add another one here, just to be sure. Okay, so there is just one more here. I forgot about this one. Is there more? No, no, no. We're good, like that. Oh, what's happening? We've got probably something. Do we get... No, there is no social links between rooster and ants. Okay, but maybe we'll get a new ant or a new rooster soon. Which is quite cool. If you got enough, we might be able to sell a bunch. And therefore I should probably just stop doing the tuke and do a bunch more of these little animals. Sleeping box? Ah, these are not really good. I could do just these ones. These are big, I don't think small animals are going to fit in there, but which is strange. But I can try to make one more. Let's just add one of these in a room which is going to be just for one people here. And I'm going to do one more of this box with limestone. I think limestone should be fine. Just over there. We'll move them away at another point. I will make a special room for them. But not right now. Okay, the cow is eating my berries. What are Cheetah and Lemmy doing? Smoothing the floor. It's not showing so much, at least. Let's just... Oh, okay, she's smoothing the floor here. Okay. And what's happening? We've got Nhersi, which is still on the verge of breakdown. Angry? Why is he angry? Get a Mila. Is it better? Slightly, yes. Let's check a bit. Nhersi is the lowest. Angie is not really good either. What gun was... Yes, cabin fever is the worst here. So when it's going to be done with the fallout, we'll be able to actually... I might want to just bring this thing back in because I don't want these things to spoil. Okay, so who do we want to send? Cheetah? Who's suffering the worst drawback from the cabin fever? Mild. I think it was Angie. Yes, I'm going to send Angie because just going out and getting this thing is not going to be such of an issue. We need to stay outside for a bit if we want to get these toxic issues. So, Angie, you're allowed to go out there. And you need to bring these Muffalo. No, not here. My mistake. You need to... You don't want to rescue him. You want to bring him back home. Okay, it should be decreasing the cabin fever. Alright, it's not there anymore. And let's bring the Muffalo back in the stockpile. I'm going to ask her to... I don't want to rescue him. He destroyed one of my shirts. Let's just hold his other one here. All good. And we'll get this last one, which is actually dead. Alright. And this one. Hold the Muffalo and come back. And you can rest then. Oh, there is still one, I should be careful. Okay, what's happening? Somebody needs warm clothes. And I'm going to move back to the safe area. Alright, so who needs warm clothes? Jess? Why is she in need of warm clothes? She should have everything. Nah, she seems to be alright. What's going on? Why is she being disturbed? Why is she asleep? Which one is her room? This one. So maybe there is a bit too many animals in there. It should not be easy to sleep here. I should definitely make a room for them. And an eclipse, I don't really care. The solar power is a nice addition, but I can definitely handle the thing without it. Plus, I'm out of turret right now, so it's not burning so much energy. I will need to build the thing back. I might even want to ask them to do it right away, even though I cannot really exit too much. Let's repair this thing. It was a bit too close. I could just do it here. Alright, I will need to build the lines back. Maybe I could just do a little thing like that, just to be sure it's not going to destroy it when it's exploding. And if I want to do this thing right away, I could ask for it, but I will do it later. A bit like that. Okay. And let's see. Everybody's sleeping. The prison is not yet ready, but I think I've got probably enough limestone to do a bed. Let's take a look. Yes, I do. Let's make one of these beds here. And do I want to do it here? Let's do one. And maybe a second one. No, not yet. Just one. I'm going to make also a heater, but I will just shut it down for now. And I also need a lamp here. Let's just add a lamp here. I'm going to add a heater in there, so I will be ready for the prisoner to come in. Next to the door? Not really sure about this. I'm going to put it here. And I will need to add a bunch of cables as well to bring the power line into the walls. Alright. Okay, and I'm going to ask them to toggle this thing off, and we'll do the same with the heater. All good. So we're not burning too much energy. Okay, we're dealing with the muffalos, and these two should be dead as well. Yes, and always the last one. Not dead yet, but might change soon. I prefer the body not to be too poisoned though. I don't know if there is a something, but might be an issue. Is the meat spoiled? Not so much, does not seem to be the case. What are these guys doing in the fridge? Oh, they are smoothing the floor, okay. Pretty wise, they were a bit slightly frozen. They were walking in the fridge. Okay, so I need to ask them to build a bunch more walls here. So this area is going to be finished for now. I will be able to increase the size of it later on. And it's not completely properly laid out. We need to add a bit more here. There is a bit which was lacking here. Alright. I need to find a better thing to play with. I need to build a bunch of TV and stuff. I could do a little area for resting here. I could add maybe some kind of cozy little couch with a TV and stuff, and a bit of... I could make a vent just to make the heat be shared here. Definitely possible, I think. Oh, what's happening? Oh, the muffalo are around. And not going to unwall. We need to finish the muffalo before he destroys the last remaining turret here. Would be very, very nice. Come on, guys, don't destroy the turret, please. It might. Okay, good. So the turret's not destroyed. We are lucky here. And it is the second of spring. It's not showing so much, but it is. Alright. Let's see what I was lacking. I'm still building these rooms. I need to maybe move a bunch of beds. So I need to make a vent here if I want the place to be hot enough here, because there is a slight difference here. We're about 23 degrees Celsius here and 3 here. It's not really the same. So we'll need to build a vent. But I'm running... I've got still a bunch of components. I might want to use these right away. I was about to make... where were these things? The ground penetrating scanner. Do I need to put it in a special place? Or can I just put it indoor? I don't think so. I could just put it in there, I think. So I might want to just move this area and just put plenty of things here. I'm going to remove this storage here. I just delete the place here. Oh, it has reduced a lot of this. So we need to move this thing back there. And I'm going to make a bit of wool here. So we'll be able to remove this wall here. I'm going to make it that way. I don't really want to make a door though. I could, but it's not really necessary for now. And I will ask them to make the scanner over there. I think it might work. I hope it's not going to be necessary to put it outside, because I'm not sure I will be able to move it. Let's take a look if there is any things. A downward facing penetrating radar combined with a sonar and a magnetic imager allow you to detect but not identify minerals buried deep under the surface, and it requires a huge amount of electricity, so we'll need to be careful and maybe shut the thing down when we're going to build it. We need to probably shut down plenty of things to make it work. Plus, I just need to use it to know where the resources are. I don't really need to keep it on all the time. So Ness is going to rest. Good, it was the biggest issue. And we do have... No, we've got nothing here. I need to bring everything which is lacking. And I don't think I've got much steel in there. I will need to get out there and find it. Okay, I might want to ask Angie to retrieve the remaining parts. Let's see, Angie, because she probably needs to get a bit of fresh air, even though it's toxic. Okay, let's ask her to bring these muffalos back. She's tired. Yes, she is. Okay, let's just drop it here. They are going to move them. Okay, let's just drop this one here and get the last one. As they are in the safe area. Eclipse is ending. I did not really notice. And let's just maybe drop it here and you'll go do your stuff. Chida might be... That's all the muffalo, please. Done. Oh, Husky join. Okay. Two of these. Very cool. I'm going to ask them to come back home. I'm not sure I'm going to be able to feed them properly, but they need to come back to our base. These are going to be handling the heat very well, which is very... I'm saying nonsense here. The cold very well, and more importantly, they're going to be able to hold plenty of stuff. So if I was able to feed them properly and keep them alive, it would be very nice. It would be a huge help. Still, I'm going to be in need of some training here, so let's just ask them to be trained properly. I've got plenty of people which are going to be more than happy to deal with that. Still, we are going to be required to build quite a huge amount of supply, because I've got plenty of people which are going to be fed by the colony, and plenty of animals as well. I did not follow what happened with the ants, but do we have... don't have any new ants around, nor rooster. still I need to build. I've got one extra bed here, so we'll need to build a copy of that. And I think I need 35 units, but I've got probably a bit of buffalo wool, so it might be. Let's just take a look around. It might be dropped somewhere. It's just over there. So, can I do it already? Warg? No, I don't want to go with warg. I want to go with buffalo leather. Here we go. I just need somebody to do it. And is this bed for anybody? Okay. Are they fed? Yes, they are well fed. For now. So, Ralph and Rufus. They've got pretty cool names. Are they related? We cannot know. Because they could be brothers. And I'm going to ask Jess to build the bed here. And I'm going to ask her to do it again. There is more buffalo leather which is laying around, so she's doing it already. And Ralph is going to be having a bed very soon. Okay, done. I cannot ask him to go there though. Nah. Might a break and heresy again, but it might be better. I need to do something about this room. It's not really pretty, and there seems to be, you know, when they go to the storage, they get a bit depressed. I don't know why. I might even want to just put a bunch of TV here. This wood is not that bad. I don't really need this wooden wall anymore, so I'm going to destroy it. I think I don't need it anymore. I'm not sure. There is no difference here. If there is no door, there is no difference of temperature, so if I want to decrease the amount of space which is going to be required to eat, I will need to actually make a door here. Nobody's building this thing. Toxic fallout is still there. I don't know where I could dig to find a bunch more. I might find a bit here. I could add them to actually do it. Let's mine a bit further here. Still, I will need to be careful. Because I really need the materials to build that. And I don't think there is much around here. I could keep digging through this area, but I'm a bit afraid to find something. I would probably prefer to let go. Why is this thing being all open? I don't really know, but... Oh, it was to gain time. My mistake. Just keep it that way. For now. There is nothing which is eating this area, so we don't really care if we are losing degrees here. Except for the room which are already hot in there, which are giving us a bit of extra temperature, but not that much. Metal break, Nehesi. I would need to do something about him. Maybe giving him better clothes would be enough. Or just allowing him to get outside. Oh, I should probably just ask Angie not to do it. Still, she's bringing a bit of steel, so I'm hesitating to ask her not to do so. Component. Oh, Nehesi and Ralph ask. Oh, it's a good thing. It might help our buddy to... Oh, let's wait for it. I need to hold this thing back home. Alright. And ask Angie to do it. So as I was saying, it's going maybe to help Nehesi to have a bond with Ralph. Okay, done. And now I need to ask Angie to stay in there. Because I don't want her to build too much toxic buildup. Alright, so we're going to make a bit of iron, but probably not enough. And this thing here needs to be to construct, because I cannot do much more than that. I cannot move it. Oh, and I will need to... Oh, we are done with that. Very good. Let's just check what I can do. I probably need to find a few more things. Component assembly, what can I do with that? We can make component from simple matches. It would be definitely useful. Let's just maybe do that. I don't know what kind of materials, but still. And I was about to make a power line as well. Let's just... In this wall, so I can actually power the the orbital beacon so I can trade with the next mission which is going to show up. Alright, we are still lacking sandstone. I will need to dig a bit further. And do I want to do something here? I'm not sure. You might want to add a bunch of extra doors to just keep this area very uninteresting to cross. But that's all probably all I can do. Still, a second wall here would be useful because they might want to just go through. Oh! Huge mistake here. Let's just toggle the power off on this one. And let's check if the safe area is still. Let's just take a look. Safe area. Do we. Oh! T. I'm making a mistake here. And. Okay, we are fine here. Everything's to be. Alright, I could ask them to. Nah. I've got a bit of money which is laying around here, plus bullets. Alright, I'm going to increase the size of it a bit, so I'm not going to be in trouble anymore when I'm going to dig around. And I might even want to just do this that way. Alright. So what do I have here? They're not walking anymore on that. And I definitely want to remove these wooden walls at some point and make more resilient wall, but I can't really do it right now. How are we on this? Nothing is being done here yet. We are lacking too much steel, I think. Hopefully Angie is walking on this. And she might bring us a bit of steel. Not so much, but a bit. 10. So it might be enough to make the. Oh, it's done already, I think. Was it here? No, it was here. But it's done also, so all good. But 62 bits of steel, which is definitely not enough. And where do we want to dig here? So I was going that way, but it's a pretty bad idea. Because I'm going to increase the storage. Oh, it would just make a second access, which is not that bad because I will probably keep digging that way. I've got quite a bit of space, even though there might be a limit somewhere here, but I've got still a bit of space to dig through. I still have a vent here, which I will need to finish at some point. But it's not really an emergency. Well, the thing not being. Okay, Jess is dealing with it. And for now there is nobody in there, so I could maybe just mine this thing. Oh, very good, we are now able to get out. So we are going to be able to retrieve the remaining bits of steel out there. So let's just change a bit the restriction here. We are restricted to home, not safe. So we are going to be able to go in all the area, which is actually not dangerous, and I believe I could even just go somewhere around here. There is a bit of steel which is laying around, quite a bit as a matter of fact. And what do we have around? We've got a bit of uranium, we've got a bunch of components. We need to bring this thing home when we can. Okay, so everybody can get out. I'm pretty sure plenty of people are happy about that, because they were actually getting a bit crazy in there, even though it's quite big. They're going to rearm these traps, build the turrets, which is going to maybe slow down a bit my. Ah, we don't care because we are going to be able to retrieve so much more steel out there. Hopefully. But where to? There might be some somewhere, but. Because when we're going to be done with that, we'll be able to actually drill and access to probably. Pretty interesting area to mine. Oh, battery is down. We need to repair it with component. Okay, so Jess is up and she's working on the component assembly. Let's speed up a bit so we can. I could throw one of these, but not a good idea. I could get a bunch of metals. Maybe not enough to make this. And these are useful. Because I'm saving so much food by just having these two people here. And if I was in real trouble, I could just unfreeze them and allow them to help us. Okay, cheetahs were going to walk on that. No, nobody's going to walk on that. Why is that? Is the home area properly? No, it's not. There's always a reason for these things to not to work. Okay, so home area is big enough, I think. I could just add a bit more, but not too much. Okay, is everything alright here? Yes. This area is even home. Not sure exactly why, but it is. For now. Got so much slag around. I'm going to ask them to collect them. Because there is plenty of steel which is just in there. And it's a shame not to use it. Alright. Got also a bunch of components and remaining bits of the turrets. Even here. So we are not advancing at all. I'm going to ask somebody to actually deal with that. No, don't build the wind turbine, I want you to build that. Ah, not possible it seems. Because we don't really have enough materials. I could make some kind of... could make an area with a button. You see, it has a power switch, so I could actually just shut it down completely and just put it on when I need it. But I think I need to keep the comm console on. That's probably a bad idea for now. But maybe when we get more metals we might be able to do that. Okay, I'm not going to ask for too many things because I think I might just lose too much steel and not do the thing, but at some point I will need to find a vein or something which is going to give us enough steel to finish that so I can make the drill and stuff. Oh, we're not lucky here. I'm going to ask them to keep going a bit though. I'm not sure where I'm going, but I'm going. Andy's pretty good at mining, so it's going to be fairly quick. Come on. Just a bit of luck. Be nice. Ah, done for today. Maybe it was outside of the area, though. I don't think so, but might be the case. No, it's not. It's just because Andy's done for it for today. And guys, I think we're probably going to conclude the video here. I will just do the scanner and deep drilling thing into the next episode. We might find enough still in there to make it happen, hopefully. So guys, thank you for watching. I hope you liked the video. If you do, please leave a like, a comment or subscribe. And until next time guys, have fun!